Well, haven't climbed up there to really see them. I'd imagine they'd be pecking away at me, kind of like that Alfred Hitchcock movie.
Where'd the bald eagle go? That's so small, I can feel like I can...
Yeah, I'd say 4 to 6.
Yeah. Females are typically about 20-30% larger than the males. So if you see a pair, usually that female is going to be the bigger one. And they are monogamous for life. Yeah.